Hello, my name is Roman. I'm a data recovery tech, and I will show you what not to do when you have your external hard drive fail on you. Mm-hmm. So what you don't want to do is to plug it in and try to make it work for about 10 minutes or whatever time it is. When you hear it click, or when you hear it buzz, or when it just doesn't spin at all, you just want to leave it alone and unplug it and send it to the data recovery specialists who know what they're doing. If you don't do that, it's gonna damage your hard drive more, and it's gonna damage the platters inside, and you will not be able to get any data eventually from the drive, or it's gonna make it very difficult for the data recovery specialist to recover your important data, such as your pictures, your music, or your office files. That's just a demonstration, and we'll see you next time.